Good morning, 9th class. I'm your teacher, Ma'am Hira, and this is our lecture of biology. Today, we are going to learn the levels of organization. So, what are the levels of organization? Here's a flowchart for you guys. I have made specially for you. The levels of organization have a better understanding by this flowchart, by this division. This is according to their turn where each level exists. First of all, the number one is atomic, subatomic level. Next to that is atomic level. After that comes the molecular level. Next to that is organelle and cell level. After that is tissue level. And after that, organ and organ system level. Here are certain more levels which are remaining, which we'll learn till tomorrow. But today, starting with the basic. So what is a subatomic level? What is that? Subatomic level is about the subatomic particles. So what are they? They are protons, electrons, neutrons. These are called what? These are the subatomic particles. They create this level, subatomic level, in which we discuss electron, protons and neutrons. Next to that is atomic level. These three subatomic particles combine to make an atom. Alright? Subatomic particles combined for making an atom. An atom is a combination of electron, proton and neutron. So it becomes an atomic level when it was about electron, proton and neutron. Now it has become about atoms. Atoms of carbon, hydrogen, nitrogen, oxygen, etc. Alright guys? So next to that is our molecular level. So what is molecular level? Now just relating it from the earlier. Different atoms combine to make a molecule. Now it was about a single atom. When two atoms combine, they make a molecule. They combine to form a molecule, and it is discussed in the molecular level. Alright guys, atoms combine. First of all, subatomic particles combine to make atomic level. Now here, atoms combine to make molecules. The molecules are of two kinds, micromolecule and macromolecule. Micro, of course, it lies in the word micro, means small. The molecules with smaller weight are the micromolecule. And the next one is macro. Macro means big, large. So macromolecules are with high molecular weight. Alright? Next to that is our organelle and cell level. Now relating it from the earlier, the above one, organelles are what? Different molecules combine to make organelles. Alright guys, they combine in a particular way to form organelles, and organelles are actually subcellular structure and they assemble to make the cell. Organelles assemble to make the cells. Now different cells are working, for example mitochondria, that is used for respiration. Ribosome is another kind of organelle which is used to make proteins, etc. And they all combine and assemble in different way to make up a complete cell. Alright guys, so moving towards next is the tissue level. So what is a tissue? Definition of a tissue: different cells combine in the form of groups to make tissue. See class, one thing is very common in the whole lecture. It is going from ascendant to descendant level, and the above definition is related to the lower. One thing combines to make another, next combines to make another, next to next. So it is, they are all interconnected. So what is tissue level? If you remember the word, the level before the tissue level, you can make the definition, that is cell. Cells combines to make tissue. And the last but not the least is organ and organ system level. So what is that? Tissues combine to make an organ. Tissues combine to make an organ. Examples of organs are stomach. Stomach is an organ. And different kinds of organ combine to make a complete system. And the example of system is our digestive system. Our digestive system has so many organs which are interconnected and used to make the complete process work. That is your intestine, small intestine, large intestine, liver, your pancreas, your guts, etc. Alright guys? So these are all interconnected in this way. If you remember the exact order of all these levels, you can surely write the definitions by your own. Practice this just like this way. Just make the flow chart and memorize all the levels. Alright guys, take care. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.